Well, we've had a by chance meeting today. We've got the Minister for Peel and the Environment, David Templeman, and he's down here today to come and have a look. Brought his family down. He's brought Donna and his new baby, and Chase had to jump in on it, and he's been landed with a snake. What do you think about all of this?
Tremendous. It's great to be here. The Peel Zoo is a great place for families and for people who are visiting the region to come and have a look at it. And, it's just wonderful to be here on such a beautiful day. Ventures like the Peel Zoo are wonderful contributors to the diversity of our Peel region. The Peel region, of course, as we all know, has been growing so rapidly. But we need to have those sorts of features, those sorts of things, facilities that are in the region that attract people, that are, in tune with the environment. And there's no better example of an enterprise than Peel Zoo that's in tune with the environment, and I'm very pleased to be here and I'm very pleased to meet some of your wonderful animals.
At least it's not venomous. We wouldn't want you to be bitten. Good man like yourself.
No. You usually get bitten by your own side, but no, this is beautiful.
Dave, what do you think of other tourism people thinking maybe they've got businesses overseas or interstate that are thinking expanding over to the west because of the boom? What's your thoughts on all of this? How would one go about doing all of these things?
Well, certainly the important thing about the Peel region is so close to Perth. So in terms of attracting the people from the main metropolitan area is very advantageous to the Peel region. It's only within an hour or an hour and a half of the Perth metro area and all the transport links. And of course, there's a lot of land here that's available. It's being opened up for development and also for protection. And so really, anybody who's thinking of areas of land where they might settle a business, there's no better place than the Peel region. Some good local governments that are very supportive. Very, very supportive state government office through the Peel Development Commission. And we'd encourage anybody who's got a tourist venture in particular to have a look at the Peel and see if it is able to suit their needs. I think the great thing about the Peel is you can have an experience in the forest, you can have an experience, a historical experience, particularly in the Shire of Murray, where we have a really West Australia's oldest settlement, and all of the heritage buildings that we have in the region. And then, of course, people can, as you say, taste some of our magnificent produce. Brilliant wines, brilliant food, and you can come down here for the day, stay overnight, stay a few days, stay a few weeks. And it's all very affordable and very attractive. And so I think, if people are planning their next sort of visit, doesn't matter what time of the year, the Peel has everything. And why not start your trip with visiting the Peel Zoo as your first destination?
A handshake to a very fine man like yourself. Yes, and I know you've contributed a lot to people like Mandurah Wildlife Rescue Group and other not-for-profit organisations, as well as other businesses. You've really put the wheels on the cart, to put it in layman's terms. And thank you so much for coming down to visit us today. Thank you very much.
Great, and good luck with the adventure. It's a magnificent part of the region, and I think you've done a tremendous job. And Peel Zoo is a brilliant spot to visit. Bring your family and bring your friends.
Thank you, and don't forget Bali Zoo. Next time you're in Bali, I think you better come visit us there too.
Go there. I'm sure Donna would love that.
Oh, Donna would love that. All right, thank you.
I love Peel Zoo.